Isaac, we have a problem. The Valor's carrying a 12-megaton warhead. The crash hit the torpedo bay hard. I need you to handle that nuke right away, before something sets it off.
Handle 12 megatons? You know I'm not a nuclear engineer, right?
I don't need you to be. Just stabilize the warhead and eject it away from the Ishimura.
Christ, Hammond.
No one trained you to carve up monsters with a plasma cutter either. You haven't let us down yet. Stasis units on their armor. When they were turned, those units merged right into their bodies, changed them. They're fucking fast, Isaac. Stay sharp.
Speak with you.
Who is this?
Dr. Terrence Kine, the Ishimura's chief science officer. I studied the marker for the church.
I'm done talking to unitologists.
But the planet won't rest until the marker is returned. You can't leave.
Watch me.
Caution. Radiation hazard.
Contain all explosive materials.
Just on patrol. Why? And if they had a target, what's out here except us?
Yeah, I know. I'm downloading a munitions report right now. I'll clear your route to the engine room. Grab that singularity core and let's get out of here.
Shooting range online. Caution. Live fire exercise.
Biohazard detected. Inbound
initial. Caution. Radiation hazard. Biohazard detected. Lockdown initiated.
Valor's reignition log. It wasn't just a nuke. They came loaded for war, seek and destroy. This was no patrol. They knew about the Ishimura. Someone knew. We were all dead. From from the moment we arrived.
Unknown biohazard detected. Lockdown initiated.
Another malfunction. At the Ishimura's in the red. Someone get the door open. Shane? What did they do to you? Help me get him to the Kelly.
Shoot. It's not shit. Shoot him!
What?
Shoot him! Hang on!
But we have to get that shuttle. For God's sake, be careful. We're all